I mean, the check down looked like the sure option. Defense took off, and he found a receiver.
On first and goal, Tavon Austin, leaping grab, got the toes in for his first touchdown since 2019.